you know, there's so many things to do as a child, participate in this event, in this activity. I would say, you know, having taught for 22 years, singing is the most important thing. It helps you in so many things in your life. The sense of community, coming together in all different ways, from different backgrounds, different schools, different experiences. But more importantly, it really enables you to be yourself, true to form, and to find your voice, which can be used throughout your entire life. So thank you, parents, for encouraging these wonderful children to work so hard at singing. Yes, please. We were talking today about the importance of understanding how to sing in different styles. There are so many different types of choral music, whether it be a folk song, a jazz song, jazz standard, a traditional classical piece, a spiritual, gospel, opera, whatever the form might be, how do you use your voice in an authentic way? So we have a variety of selections to share with you. The next one is a Danish folk song. It's a spinning song. You hear all these great nonsense syllables in the text, but which really gets you to experience how the motion of the spinning wheel is creating this great sound. We think you'll enjoy it.